Dude, I just watched this movie called The Future of Food, and it was about genetically modified organisms in our food. And right now, in the United States, it's not labeled, but like corn products, like these chips and stuff, they could have poison in them.
What?
Because scientists are like putting poison in your food.
What? Oh, God.
It's like in each molecule, and it's reproducing, and it's spreading around. And so, I mean, it's kind of gross if you think about it, our food being manipulated, and then having poison. But I think these ones are okay because they're organic. They're organic, so it's okay. So okay, these ones don't have the poison in them.
Oh, that's cool.
Because when something is labeled organic, it doesn't have the genetically modified organism in it.
Cool.